the two biggest bodybuilders we've really seen in the last 15 years, really in shape, has been Ronnie Coleman and Jay Cutler.
On to business. Can you beat Ronnie tonight?
Of course. I've been saying that for years, right? That's why I'm here.
Jay Cutler said you were 100% beatable.
Hey, I'm hot.
What do you say about that?
I say Jay Cutler's smoking crack. He ain't in his right mind.
I'm going to have to chase you out, brother.
We know what happened.
I'm going to have to chase you out.
Bring it on. Let's do it.
And let's do it.